So, I'm gonna take off my makeup. Today is Sunday, the 23rd of August, and I'm filming this because I know at some point I'm gonna forget to do a Vetus, and I just want something to back it up. Today was a match for Dublin versus Mayo in the GAA semi-finals, I'm not sure. But at work, we were allowed to use the face paint ourselves. I don't know how good we are at GAA. I don't follow GAA, I just wanted to paint my face. I'm kind of worried I'm not going to be able to get, if it stains a bit. It's kind of staining in some places. And I have school tomorrow. First proper day back, how fun. Hi future Kira, you're a dick. I wonder what day this video will go up on. It's probably gonna be like the 16th because I'm going away on the 16th and I'm... Does anyone normally do Vetus or is Vetus just like my thing? I feel like there's so much black around my eyes. Camera is also dying, so that's gonna be fun. Can we just appreciate how, well no, they're not as good. They were better earlier. My eyebrows were very good earlier and now they're kind of shit. I don't even know if we won that match or not. I do not know. I just wanted to put face paint on at work. My eyebrows are two different shapes. Or well, it seems like they are. My hands are covered in paint as well because I painted on a canvas earlier and that's probably going to end up being a Vetus. So, look forward to Captain America's shield. Do I look different when I have makeup on? Yeah. All the makeup I was wearing today.